She is a spoiled little girl, I tell you. She, and the best of the best. Whoa. Hi. You ready to go get some food?
Some brunch.
A little parenting tip 101 for getting the hair up in the air like this. Yeah, you might need to put on some like Mickey Mouse or something, because that way you can distract them.
What day do you want to do your COVID test?
Good question.
I want a con. Tell them that I want a con. So we're going to the Black Sheep, which we love to begin with, but I want a contest, and so we have a gift card. Social media contest. Just figured to save some energy.
Save hotel energy?
Yeah. I don't know, good habit to get into.
So excited to get out of the hotel.
Wait, you have a bag, okay. Ballin' like I'm Kobe, too far on my jersey. I stay with the homies, they pop out if you heard me. I might cop a rollie for all the hoes who curb me. When I pull up swerving, that's the Lamborghini Mercy.
In case you were curious where we used to live, well... Well, Dana thinks I'm going to hit the wall. Let's reminisce for a sec. We used to live up here, and we also used to live right there. We used to just cruise down here and just a hop, skip, and a jump down to the water. Whoa. This thing? $100, Black Sheep. Wow.
I only won.
Hi, D.
In their most recent contest. I pay the price, it don't matter the cost. I spend my nights only missing on sleep. You love the game only because you lost, and probably someday you'll finally see for yourself how this love falls apart. Walls built round with my heart. I try everything I knew from the stars to I just keep chasing. Why you gonna make this off? Started our day off, and we had a gift card to go to Black Sheep in order to get some food, some brunch, let's say. And then, you know, there's a Patagonia store. And so we venture around, and of course we gaze and we look, and well, what do you know? We bought Tatum a jacket today.
Beautiful.
Oh, this one's very pretty.
We got one there last year.
She is a spoiled little girl, I tell you. She, and the best of the best. But, because we know that we're having a baby girl, we've got hand-me-down privileges. Great jacket, great price, great company. The trifecta.
And it's super cute. Paper
heart, should have seen this from the start. So today is just more of like a maintenance day. Sundays are made for football and getting all of the stuff you don't want to do throughout the rest of the course of the week. And that's what we're going to be doing today. Costco, grocery store, brunch, some errands. Not a whole lot going on in the Jackson clan today.
You need to find rain boots for...
That is the task of, well, either today or this week. Find rain boots because, well, quite frankly, we can't keep using the same shoes that she has at daycare because they're going to get ruined, they're going to get muddy, they're going to get gross, and then they're going to be
denso.
And they're very nice shoes. So we need to find rain boots for Tatum Mays to actually have at daycare. What are you doing? What do you want to do? Trying to find the ones that you want. Where do you think you want to go?
Awesome. And are there any sounds I would want to hear from you from today?
What sounds are
there? Do you want to add a sound, Tatum? Do we want to do I Just Can't Wait to
Be
King?
Yeah, sure. Let's do that in this one, then let's just leave this one.
Yeah,
for sure.
Okay, come on. Tatum.
And one Build-A-Bear workshop later. We got one. Hold on, so.
You love your birthday.
Yeah, so basically over the last, like, I guess call it 2 days, we've gained a massive infatuation with bags. I guess that's our new cool thing. Oh, and cups. And going shopping and spending lots of money. Are you going to spend money over there? How much?
Want to try on your new rain boots?
Want to show them your new rain boots? Yeah, so we had to get boots for daycare. Good quality, but not expensive. Inexpensive. Boots. I think she's gonna love them. But honestly, that's pretty much it for tonight. Watch some football, watch YouTube, and go to bed.